This is at the stockyards, and that is a working turntable. It's a working turntable we use for the train switch. The train switch train comes through here, turns around over there, and then it goes this way. It goes around on the turntable, comes this way, and then it goes down there. That way they can hook on to both ends of the train. Currently though, looks like there's just, we're gonna go down here, but look at this. The train down here. And what we may do, we may decide to go in, because it'd be so much easier, so. We go in here and we'll walk along the tracks. It's so much cooler than here. I always prefer this. So the train comes through here. The transit train comes through here. It goes down the main track right here. See, there's a line up here close to that. I'm gonna go down here because there's a couple of engines, as you can see down here. A little bright, but we'll go down there and we'll see. So go down here. This is the stockyard. As you can see, the trains just come right through. These used to be cattle pens on both sides, and they just restored them to be really cool houses. I'm gonna fix the stores. Here, that's natural. That's the regular size. Anyway, you can look down there. There's a turntable that way. This way is the end. Go out in the sunlight. So there you go. That's what it looks like.